No, but it doesn't matter because we're not going to pinch hit for him. He's been a pretty good hitter. I mean, you take, I don't know, if after the third or fourth week of the season, he's been at that clip all the whole time. And he continues to just take, ferocious swings without losing sight of what he's doing.
Looking forward.
What's that?
Go ahead. Looking forward to a chance to finally control your own destiny as far as the division rivals go. You don't have to watch them win every night. You get a chance to do something.
Oh, we haven't. I mean, I don't think that we really. I mean, I love looking at the scoreboard to see who's doing what, but start doing adding and subtracting right now, it's probably not a good idea. I just play good. We play tomorrow's game. That's all we need to do.
But they'll have to answer a lot more than that because it's the Red Sox and Yankees, and now we will crank it up over the next 24 hours. But you look at the numbers on the homestand. They needed the win tonight to salvage a split with the Indians. They come away with a 4-3 record. They didn't score a lot of runs, though they did hit for average. And the team ERA was good, and that's why they were able to win 4 out of 7 because the starters kept them in most nights.
Well, we saw what happened tonight, a good start. Beckett gave them a good start. Buchholz gave them a good start on Sunday against Detroit. But more than anything, this homestand comes down to Ortiz and Beltre. We talked about it. 5 home runs, what, 18 RBIs in a 7-game homestand? I mean, this is incredible. Without those two guys, and that's the way it goes. I mean, these guys have to come up big for them, especially Beltre. And without them, this would have been a disastrous trip. I mean, excuse me, homestand. So, I mean, they're getting their money's worth out of those two guys.
The whole team scored 29 runs in the homestand.
18 out of 29.
They drove in 18 of them. So you figure the percentage. That's about 60% of the runs you're scoring. They are leaning heavily on those two hitters. And it was one of them, Beltre, who came through with the grand slam tonight.